Alright, we're back.
Xavier, your talents lie elsewhere.
This is your fault, goddammit!
Stop right there, Lugo!
He wouldn't listen!
We didn't have a choice!
He turned us into fucking killers!
This isn't my fault.
It takes a strong man to deny what's right in front of him. And if the truth is undeniable, you create your own.
What the hell happened?
I don't know. He just stopped moving.
Walker, snap out of it.
I get it. We have to choose.
The truth, Walker, is that you're here because you wanted to feel like something you're not. A hero.
Lugo!
You left me to die!
I'm here because you can't accept what you've done. It broke you.
Colonel? Colonel, please.
What's going on, Walker?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
You needed someone to blame, so you cast it on me. You're a dead man. I know the truth is hard to hear, Walker, but it's time. You're all that's left, and we can't live this lie forever. I'm going to count to five, then I'm pulling the trigger.
Not real. This is all in my head.
Are you sure? Maybe it's in mine. One.
No. Everything. All this. It was your fault.
If that's what you believe, then shoot me. Two.
I didn't mean to hurt anybody.
No one ever does. Three. It takes a strong man to deny what's in front of him.
Stronger than you were.
Whatever you say, Walker. No matter what happens next, don't be too hard on yourself. Even now, for all you've done, you can still go home. Lucky you.
It was just an illusion? Wow.
What now, sir?
Huh?
The men are asking. What do we do now?
We complete our mission.
And what mission would that be, sir?
Just get me a god damn radio. This is Captain Martin Walker. Requesting immediate evacuation of Dubai. Survivors. One too many.
Well, that's the end of the game. Graphics were okay. Though it didn't support DirectX 11. Sound was pretty good. The controls are odd at first, but once you get used to them, they're not too much trouble. So overall, a great game. Not sure what I'll do next. Need some time to decide. But I'll think of something soon enough. Not to die, but to be reborn. Away from a land so battered and torn. Forever.
Oh, say, can you see it's really such a mess? Every inch of earth is a fighting mess. Giant pencil and lipstick tube shaped flames continue to rain and cause screaming pain and the Arctic stains from silver blue to bloody red as our feet find the sand in the seas. It's straight ahead. It's too bad.
ain't coming with us then. And they also said it's impossible for a man to live and breathe underwater. Forever was a main complaint. And they also threw this in my face. They said, anyway, you know good and well, it would be beyond the will of God. And the grace of the king, grace of the king. So my darling and I make love in the sand to salute the last moments of our journey. Our machine is a Dennis work, played his part well. Without a scratch on a bottle, I may bid it farewell. Starfish and giant flumes greet us with a smile. Before our heads go under, we take a last look at killing Norris.
Warp the outer style.
Next, unless of course there'll be downloadable content for this game coming soon. There is, I'll get to that when it comes out. If it's too long of a wait, I'll find another game to play. So yeah.
Commander. This is Falcon 1. I think we found him. Captain Walker.
He's armed.
It's okay. Hold your fire.
I don't understand. What's he doing?
Look at his eyes. Something's not right.
Captain Walker, we are here to help. But first, I need...
Yeah, we make a decision. Make another decision here. Either choose to fight, or just go in with them. I gotta stop the video here.